When you hear back auditions, okay, what is it specifically about some of the auditions that you listen back to that really catch your ear?
Just that the person really is connecting. They're all there. They're not like talking out to air. It feels like they're connecting with someone.
I had a session today, and I was telling the person that, who are you talking to? It sounds like you're talking to air. And that's, you could really hear when somebody's not talking to anybody. So that's really important.
Yeah. And sometimes they just get in a rut. I mean, the best of the best. And, you know, I'll say, let's just stop it because it's going to be too much for me to clean up and edit. Just take a couple of breaths and let's start again.